mother is my superhero. In every step of mine, she supported and encouraged me. Whether day or night, she was there for me, no matter what the condition is. Furthermore, her every work, persistence, devotion, dedication, conduct is an inspiration for me. My mother is the most precious gift to me from the Almighty. Behind the success of every individual, there should be an inspiration by his or her mother. My mother is my best friend, and she was my first teacher and mentor. She heard me before I could speak, and she supported me before I could walk. No words can express my gratitude towards my mother. Motherly love was vividly portrayed by Kamala Surayya in her short story, Neipayasam, translated to English as Sweet Milk. This story is about a young mother who is found dead due to a heart attack in her kitchen. The story begins with a woman's husband returning from the cremation and funeral of the wife. Tearful, it is obvious that he is in shock. His concern is for his children and how he will carry the responsibility for himself and his wife. When the father arrives at home, two of his three boys are waiting him. Middle boy is sleeping. Immediately, the father decides not to tell the boys about their mother until the next day. There is no reason to ruin their sleep. The boys inquired about their mother by thinking that she had to spend the night in the hospital. Father responds by telling them that she will return. Mother had left a loving legacy for her children. Before she had her heart attack, she followed her usual routine, preparing food and a special treat for the children when they returned from the school, as well as potatoes for the evening meal. All the boys loved their mother's payasam. It was their favorite snack. When he sees the boys, the father learns that they had not eaten. He offers to fix them a meal, but all the boys want is their mother's treat that she made especially for them. First, the father thought they should not eat the food that their mother had prepared because it was touched by death. Then, with a melancholy feeling, he decides that they should be able to eat the payasam, since it is the last thing that their mother would ever have made for them. As the oldest boy begins to eat, he comments, his mother made wonderful Neipayasam. They started eating. He, the father, sat motionless, watching them. We want only payasam. It's very tasty. Yes, mother had made splendid Neipayasam. The boy said happily. With this comment concerning the food, the boy expresses his love for his mother and appreciation for her, making them their favorite food. Sadly, he is unaware of the importance of this payasam, since it is the last thing that their mother will ever have made for them. They could never again be able to eat their mother's cooking. No longer can the father hold back his tears, and he rushes to the bathroom to hide his grief from the boys. What will tomorrow bring without mother's love? Yes, mother's love is heavenly. That's why Prophet said that paradise is at the feet of mother. How many of us can gain? It is a question. Thank you.